It's hard to imagine any today's industry that does not use soda ash. Glass, chemical, metallurgical, and other industries are the main consumers of the product. Soda ash output is one of the main national economic criteria. Sodium chloride, table salt, and carbonate raw material, limestone, chalk, are raw materials for solvay soda ash process. Water, steam, fuel, sodium, ammonium, sulfide, and hydrosulfide are processed auxiliary materials. Lime is obtained by burning lime in shaft kilns. Brine is obtained by salt dissolution in dissolver tanks. Brine is purified from magnesium and calcium salts by processing with soda solution and lime milk, and further clarifying in settlers. purified brine is fed to absorption unit. At absorption section, ammoniated brine is obtained by saturating purified brine with ammonia and partially with carbon dioxide. Ammoniated brine is fed to carbonation section. Sodium bicarbonate slurry obtained during carbonation is fed to slurry distribution chute at filtration section. Sodium bicarbonate slurry is separated on band vacuum filters. Filtrate is fed to distillation section and wet sodium bicarbonate sediment is fed to calcination unit where grade B light soda ash is obtained. If light soda ash as cells good output is required, soda is cooled in the cooler. Dense grade A soda ash is obtained from light soda by monohydrate process. Light soda ash is fed to hydrator where it was wetted. Monohydrate is fed to fluid bed furnace at drying section. Dense soda is cooled at cooling section. Cooled soda is fed to mechanized light and then soda ash storage where it is stored, packed, and shipped to consumers.